cabbages.
500 cabbages, let's say about 200 of those.
What about my 4 yaks?
4 yaks? 2 wives.
Is that it?
You can have one of mine.
Yes, thank you very much. Speak to him up.
Why don't you kill it?
Kill the screen. Perfect. Go kill the screen.
Yes, sir.
I knew this screen was a bad idea.
The economy is great. The healthcare is great. Generally, we are great. This is kind of fun. Pepperoni pizza. I lost track of what I was saying. Anyway, any more questions?
What about taxes?
You can have your cookies after the speech.
No, I want them next.
Cookies. No, cookies. Afterwards.
Cookies.
Please stop. Stop.
President, we have a problem.
Mom?
No, now's not a good time. Meatloaf? Oh, I love meatloaf. And pistachio ice cream. Can you turn that thing on? No, not you, Mom. Pistachio ice cream. Ah, Mom.
Hi. Any more questions?
What about my cookies?
Hello. Bye.
The coffee is nice.
Yeah, well, my grandmother grinds with her knees and her false teeth.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh,
don't you like it?
Unusual taste, but let's get back to work.
War games, my favorite. What was that for?
Sir, that red button contains the path to every nuclear warhead in the United States of America.
It's red and shiny.
The button, sir?
No, your hair.
Oh, I do my best.
Oh, yes, my job's very good, yes. Being present, relaxing, getting 3 sinks. Yes, it's very fun. Because, you know, you got to boss people around quite a bit.
Ah, where'd you come from?
Sorry, I have to go.
The plan.
No.
Don't press the red button.
Why? What can it do?
It can make the world go pop.
Oh.
Ah, time to get the troops.
Mr. President, James Clayton.
Ah, Mr. Clayton. You two, take him away.
Yes, sir.
So, what do you want to do?
Travel Scrabble?
Nah, I ain't so good at spelling.
Yes, boy speaking. What?
Agent X.
Okay.
Agent X has been captured in Russia.
So?
This could be the biggest scandal since...
Since when?
The last scandal.
When was the last scandal?
What was it? So let's do bins.
Take him to the interrogation room.
Yes, sir.
Classified information so much.
Why are you asking me these questions?
Don't know. I just want to get something out of you, really. Now, I've got some more questions. Have you ever been to Ukraine?
No.
Have you ever been on shopping sprees there?
No.
Have you ever had a romantic weekend there?
No. Why are you asking me these questions?
I just thought I'd go there on holiday, you know, get away from my busy life as a president. But yes, oh yes, I have some more questions to ask you. Now, could you tell me who this woman is?
That's my mother.
Oh, I see. So what if I showed you this woman?
That's my mother's mother.
Right. And how about this woman?
That's my mother's mother's mother.
I guess this one's going to be your mother's 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 mother's.
That's my hairdresser.
Is she good?
Yeah.
Oh, good. I just thought I'd get, you know, since my hair is really buffy, I think I was going to cut more. Ah, so, flat one?
Yes.
Flat two?
Yes.
Oh, you two first and Anton Deck. I always remember Auntie's a small one because Auntie's small and Deck's a tall one. Ah, yes, now I remember what you wanted you to do. Now, I would like you to torture him.
So, how are your holidays?
Great, thanks. Where've you been? I've been to Australia. And
nice.
And South Africa.
Brilliant. Did it snow?
No.
What do you think, Numbnut?
Guys, can I take this, please?
Oh, yeah, sure. Bro.
Oh, yeah, hi. Guys? Anyone here? Now's the chance.
Mr. President, sir, don't press the red button!
Yeah. Who else are you in there with?
The lion, the witch, and Lindsay Lohan!
Yourself! Oh,
one plan. You broke into his office. I heard it's hard to get into. And what are these plans? What do they contain? You don't know, so you go and stone some plans, and you don't actually know what they're for. That's absolutely no use whatsoever. Look, you got 24 hours to get back to the White House. 24 hours or bust.
Those people look like ants. They are ants.
I love this room.
Ticking out, sir.
I know, I still haven't got my pizza.
No, I mean Agent X. He was airlifted into the UK over an hour ago. Agent X!
You look terrible.
I've got the plans.
What are they, sir?
It's a submarine.
A submarine with laser cannons?
A Death Star!
A Death Star with laser cannons?
A Death Star with submarine and laser cannons!
A Death Star with laser cannons, submarine with laser cannons,